found, but I'm gonna let him tell you who he is, where he is, and what he's doing today.
How you guys doing? My name is Jerry Flower with the Cincinnati Reds. I'm out here in Jackson State doing a youth clinic, trying to give back to the community. We have a group of 85 kids out here. We're just trying to expose them to baseball with drills and conditioning and some exposure from pro instructors such as myself, the Milwaukee Brewers, college coaches. And here, hopefully, we can get these kids to continue playing the game of baseball.